Number 38. The lights were red, so my taxi had to stop. When they changed to green again, an old lady was slowly crossing the street in front of the taxi. So, of course, the driver waited. But as soon as the driver of the car behind saw the green light, he began to blow his horn. My taxi driver calmly opened his door, got out, pointed to the driver's seat which he had just left, and said to the man who was blowing the horn, "Sir, you get into my taxi and drive over her. I always feel so uncomfortable when I drive over old ladies."